From the Lyric Theatre in London, it's Tap Dogs. In 1995, award-winning choreographer Dein Perry created Tap Dogs based on his experiences as an industrial mechanic growing up in the tough steel town of Newcastle, Australia.
Tap Dogs is a six-man tap dance show. It's rock and roll. It's very loud. We've got a set that the guys actually construct themselves and tap dance and bash their feet all over, basically, to create different sounds. We wanted to try and do something different with tap dancing and just play around with it, experiment with it, with different styles of music. My background is pretty much I was a fitter and machinist in an engineering factory in Newcastle. I probably did that for 4 or 5 years. And I guess the influence that that's had on this show is, you know, it speaks for itself. Basically, we started off with nothing, which is always our plan. We wanted to start off with nothing, no music, just the sound of feet, just the rhythms of the feet. Now the set starts off as a very small thing, and it builds itself open. We definitely wanted to make a move from top hat and tails into what we're doing, let's call it an industrial tap. And pretty much that's what the show's all about.
With blue-collar sensibility and down-under charm, the six Tap Dogs take America's favorite form of dance to a new level of energy and masculinity in work boots specially equipped with heavy-duty taps. Here is Tap Dogs.